call this meeting to order. Roll call.
Martin Page.
Here.
Mary Watson.
Here.
Smith Pass.
Item number three, pledge allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Item number four, recognize this, we want to thank everybody for being here. We've got Simon and Chief Heather Brown. While we're doing that, we'll move on to new business. Billy? Sheriff, you got any new business to talk about today?
Talking about the plumbing. We talked about that in the last night's meeting. We've had issues with the plumbing all weekend. It's been a couple week long deal. Continuing to try to get it fixed. And we got Randy Bryant who did it this weekend. He's headed back out this morning. If he can't get it done, then we're in the process of going to call a larger crew. It won't be a local crew, but a crew that come in with a camera and look at it. We're still holding approximately 40 to 45 Choctaw inmates, along with Muskogee County inmates. Other than that, everything else is running smooth.
Okay. Thank you, Sheriff. There's no one in new business. We'll move on to item number six, approve the commissioner proceeding to previous meeting.
Make motion to approve.
Second.
Mary Watson.
Yes.
Billy Cloud.
Yes.
Martin Page.
Moving on to item number seven, approve Bronco TO. Do we have any questions today? Looks like we have one blanket TO, Stigler Stone, $2,000, District 3.
Mary Watson.
Yes. Yes.
Martin Page.
Yes.
Item number eight, discuss and consider approving 324 Act Lane Design Engineering Services provided with right of way staking on Foster Hollow Road project. I'll say it.
Mary Watson.
Yes.
Martin Page.
Yes.
Billy Cloud.
Yes. Okay, moving on to item nine, discuss and consider following contract Dot Grass Weed Mow LLC for ice and snow removal services for Haskell County Health Department. This is $95 for pre-treatment and $125 for service call for ice and snow removal for the health department.
I'd like a motion to approve.
Mary Watson.
I'll say it.
Martin Page.
Yes.
Middlebrown?
Yes.
Okay, moving on to item ten, discuss and accept Haskell County Sheriff Tim Turner's resignation effective November 30th, 2022.
Commissioner, I have a letter I can read. Haskell County Commissioners, please, this letter is my resignation as your Haskell County Sheriff. Since December 1st, 2016, I've had the great pleasure to serve as sheriff of this great county. And December 1st, 2022, my resignation will be effective. I've accepted the job of the Office of Inspector General as chief agent in charge. This decision has not come easy. I've poured my heart and soul into this county and our Sheriff's Office Criminal Justice Center. I've been a team player since day one. We have become financially stable, secured contracts with Muskogee County and the Choctaw Nation on housing, state-of-the-art equipment, multiple new vehicles. All deputies have cellular phones, iPads, computers in their unit, and continue to move in the forward direction. I feel that the Sheriff's Office Criminal Justice Center is in the best position for one of the easiest changeovers that could be done. I also feel that our staff and my under sheriff, Terry Garland, will continue to move these offices in a forward direction. To the Haskell County elected officials, I could not have served with a finer group. You have all been supportive of our office, and I truly feel that with me leaving this county, is still in great hands. To our commissioners, and we might all have not have seen the same vision, we've always had the same vision in mind. And I truly have enjoyed working each and every one of you. To the citizens of Haskell County, you have been nothing but supportive to my family, my staff, and I the whole time. We are not moving. We're just moving in a direction that I feel that will best serve my family at this time. This decision does not come without prayer, thoughtful consideration, and many talks to my wife, family, close friends, and mentors. Please know that the decision is not only for the betterment of my family and me. In closing, not only does Haskell County love my family, but my family loves Haskell County. Again, thank you for an amazing 6 years of service. Your Sheriff, Tim Turner.
Tim, I just want to say that while I'm saddened by this decision, I understand, and I just want to tell you that I think you've done an excellent job as sheriff and running the jail, and I appreciate everything you've done for Haskell County.
Thank you.
And wish you good luck.
I appreciate it.
So, appreciate you. I watch you run out there. But Matt speaks for it. We've got the jail up and running. Got itself dead on it. But it's kind of self-sufficient.
Unless anybody else has got any comments, I'm gonna make them up to accept Tim's.
What if you don't accept it?
I'd like not so carry. Okay, that brings us to item number 11. Discuss and appoint Under Sheriff Terry Garland to serve as Haskell County Commissioner for the remainder of Sheriff Turner's term through January 6, 2025.
I'll make a motion.
I second.
Larry Watson?
Yes.
Middlebrown?
Yes.
Parker Pooh?
Yes. Terry, we appreciate you.
Here he is, hiding right up. We look forward to working with you.
Same here, thank you.
All right, moving on, item number 12, sign appropriations, transfer appropriations, check received, POs to pay.
I'll move. Second.
Terry Watson?
Yes.
Yes.
That's all right.
Mm-hmm.
That's all right. Getting old and kind of deaf, you know, kicking on the ears.
I had found how to do it best in the whole year.
It's rough on me the last 2 years, I guarantee.
I
I Do
Scott, do you have anything for us today?
No official business other than I'm going back down to Boston Hall to close on that. About you, Emily, you have?
Yes, sir.
All right, then we'll move on. Item number 13, no action moving on that. Item number 14, to adjourn.
Make motion to adjourn.
One second.
To the flag.